Ladies and gentlemen, may we all rise and honor the bride. Occasion in joining Sydney and Christopher in the union of marriage. And who gives this bride to be?
Her mother and I did.
Thank you, sir. Christopher, may you receive your bride and bring her forward. Perfect, thank you. Thank you, and you may be seated. Now, Sydney and Christopher, the two of you have had separate paths that led you to this very moment. And that's what the unity candle will represent later on in the ceremony. Your two individual lives becoming one through marriage. And throughout your journey, if there's a few things that I hope would carry along its way with the two of you, it would be that from the heart, the both of you would always be willing to listen, learn, and to love. And by that I mean to listen to one another, what it is that they have to offer, and what makes them feel whole and part of this relationship.